These how to 1 minute will show you how to add Facebook live chat to WordPress website. So you can easily add a Facebook live chat to your WordPress website to chat with your website visitors. Follow this step-by-step guide to do it. So as you can see, this is my WordPress website and currently here is no Facebook live chat option. To add this, first of all, open your Facebook and click on pages and click on your page, switch your page. Then click on Meta Business Suite. Then click on Inbox. Click on Settings. View all settings. Select Chat Plugin. And you have to set up your chat plugin. And before publishing, you must add at least one website domain where you would like the chat plugin to appear. So click on Setup, select Standard, select your language, save and continue. Enter here your website domain. So I'm going to my website and copying my website domain, save and continue. And here, copy this code, click on next. Now go to your WordPress website dashboard and hover over on appearance and click on theme file editor. Here select header.php and search for body and here simply paste the code and click on update file. Then go to your Meta Business Suite again, click on finish. And here you can see my chat plugin is ready. Now click on done, publish. Now reload your website. And as you can see, the Messenger live chat has been added. Now click on it, start chat. And now from here, visitors can easily chat. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.